the Constitution effects a clear-cut division of powers between the Union of India and the states. Part 11th and Part 12th of the Constitution, from Article 245 to 263, deal with the relations between the Union and the states. Part 11th deals with the legislative and administrative relations between the Union and the states, while as Part 12th explains the financial relation between the Union and the state. Dear students, Articles 245 to 255 of the Constitution deal with the legislative relations between the center and the states. The Constitution in its Part 11th lays down the legislative relations between the Union and the states. Distribution of legislative powers between the center and the units is an essential condition of federal type of government. The Constitution of India adopted the scheme of distribution of powers from the Government of India Act 1935.